This is called Morant's Curve. Then you see it back here. Everything up there is beautiful. Is Andrea down there? There it is. Absolutely frozen. Except for the bit at the front. Things you'll do for a photograph, eh? It's beautiful. Everybody's taking their photos. Just started the Lake Agnes Trail. Andrea has her stick and she's stepping it out, and we're just about to enter the forest. Looks exciting, doesn't it?
It does. We should actually walk around that maybe when we come back. That's if we're up to it. This is about 8k what we're doing.
Well, how's it going so far, Andrew?
It's going good. As long as there's no avalanches, I'd be happy.
I think if they hadn't had that warning, you'd have been happy as Larry.
See, I read the details.
Oh, you can have a view from here. Oh, you have. You need your camera out here, Andrew.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Oh, look at that, Andrew. Hey.
Hello.
Hello. It's worth it for that, Andrew. Hey, look at that. That's something else. Put gauge now, Andrea.
Almost there.
Hi.
Yeah. 5 minutes.
Okay.
Well, thank you.
Thank you.
A climb in Mount Everest, this. I can't keep up with Andrea. Are you going the right way?
Yeah.
Oh, made it. Made it, Andrea. To this bit. Oh. And then look. Here's the beehive. The little beehive. Nothing little about it. There's the beehive.
Beehive, we're almost at the top. Still very snowy.
Yeah.
That's some lovely
views.
The snow is up here.
Oh, it's very deep. Yeah. On we go. Onwards and upwards. Andrea leading the way. Sherpa Andrea. She's like a wee mountain goat. Disappearing off into the distance. Cheerio, cheerio, cheerio. Cheerio, cheerio. Oops. We slip. Look. Look at the face of her. She's red and weeping. That's lovely. What is it you would like to say?
I would just like to say that my husband takes me on fabulous holidays, but they're not without adventure. If it's not going up the rainforest, it's avalanches. So today is avalanche trek. So we've actually made it to the top of Lake Agnes, but we do have spectacular views. I'm not entirely sure how many feet we're up, just to say it's very high. We're up among the mountains and it's breathtaking.
Excellent. Excellent. Now we'll continue on. Look. 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 It's just a... I don't know.
Hi.
Andrea likes the birds.
Can you hear it?
Yeah. Now we are on the descent.
Yes, I think the descent will be a lot harder. It'll be very slippery places.
That's what we're that's what we're hoping for. Oh, well done, Andre. Well done. Halfway, Andre.
Halfway.
The colour of it. Unbelievable. Unbelievable, Joe. Look at that. That is a sight. Unbelievable. Turquoisey blue. I've come along the lake shore after Andrew repaired my arm from my icy fall.
You did have a bad fall.
Ah, but it was at the end of the thing. It was crazy. You know, we'd come through all the dangerous bits and then bang, down I went like a sack of spuds. Cut my elbow. Beautiful. Warning. Oh.
That doesn't deter us.
No, it doesn't usually. There's a path we're going to go up now. There's some more snow up there. Oh, right there. Is a guy with a chainsaw doing some damage up there? Where are we going, Andrea? Where? We're coming up to the cliff face. Huh? We're just right underneath. Aye. There's a bit of mountain climbing up here. Cliff climbing. Andrea's going now. Where Andrea goes, I have to follow. That is sensational. This is lovely. Hear the water. This is nice. Some view, isn't it? I could smell those horses. Beautiful. So beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Everything I like it.